It's not what you say, it's how you say it. How you tell your story makes all the difference in winning scholarships. Scholarship winners stand out because they tell a unique story that answers the scholarship prompt, reflects the scholarship provider's core values, and demonstrates a clear vision of how they will use their education and talents to make a difference. Although there's no secret formula to a winning scholarship essay, here are some tips that can make your essay stand out. Grab your reader's attention by beginning with a personal anecdote, a shocking statistic, or a powerful quote. However you choose to begin your essay, make sure it's relevant to your personal story. Scholarship committees want to learn about you. Don't be afraid to use words like I and me in your essay. Avoid using general statements and back up your statements with personal commentary that allow you to reflect on their importance to you. Do your research on the organization providing the scholarship and tailor your essay to the essay question and the core values of the organization sponsoring the scholarship. Writing is a reflective process. You may need to write several drafts to best articulate your story. Seek feedback from others to help you become a better writer and storyteller. Telling your story will make you a more competitive scholarship applicant, and it will make you reflect on your life in ways that will allow you to grow as a person.